Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Capricorn. We'll be picking a card from the Wisdom Oracle deck, guys. So, one card for your career situation, one card for your relationship, guys, and one card for your general guidance. So, for your career situation, Capricorn, soulmates. So with this card here, I see that you are moving towards some positive collaborations, guys, in your career. Maybe some working partnership or business collaborations with some other business. Something that is working for you, guys. Something that is taking you towards prosperity. That is what I see here. And also, you will be working with people today, some mentors, some team leaders, and your employees. So whoever it is, you need to work it as a team. When you work in your situation as a team, when you give that importance to each and every person, when they collaborate, you will reach towards success. That is what this card is about, guys. So for your relationship, what is the card? Yang. So in your relationship, guys, this card denotes action. So you are making efforts, making that positive move, taking action. So you are making the first move in this relationship. Maybe you are interested in this person, you want to move towards them, talk to them, convey your feelings to them, guys. So you have love in your heart and the time is right, so you can take the lead. That is what this oracle's guidance is about. And for your general guidance, Capricorn, time to go. So with this card here, guys, the energy for you all is sometimes we have to let go of whatever is not working for us, guys. So sometimes we come to an end of things, maybe in life, maybe some projects, or we are coming to an end, or it may be some business collaborations, it may be coming to an end, something is ending. So you need to just take stock of your situation and move on. Just take the learning with you and move on. So even in this relationship, if our past relationship, if it is over, if it is concluding, if you are drifting apart, maybe a breakup, something which is not working for you, you have to just let it go, guys. When you let it go, if it comes back to us, it is meant to be for you, guys. But if it does not come back to you, it is just meant to not be your relationship, guys, not your connection. So endings are in one way a very happy thing, guys. You are seeing some new beginning in your life, so you have to move away for something deeper. So that is what this card is about. So even in your business, you may be seeing some past, some misfortunate deals or something that has come to an end. You don't have to feel sad for it. It is just time that positive things are coming your way, guys. You have to trust that new beginnings that are coming your way. That is the oracle's guidance here, Capricorn. That is the reading for you all. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.